And now, ladies and gentlemen, on with the show.